Tourette syndrome is a movement disorder. It's called an involuntary movement disorder, meaning that patients can suppress certain vocalizations or movements, but it's very difficult to do so. Tics are described as an urge to do a movement or some sort of vocalization, such as a grunt or an actual word or maybe a cough, that is followed by a sense of gratification after performing the movement. It tends to be a childhood disorder, but there are a certain subset of patients, the minority, but do go on to have significant tics even in adulthood. And those tend to be the ones we see. One is I'm an adult neurologist, I treat adult patients, and the other is that I also am a deep brain stimulation expert. And so we oftentimes consider surgical treatments such as DBS for patients with Tourette's that is refractory or not responding to medications. I think it's very important to work with a team of physicians. Tourette syndrome is something that has a high incidence of comorbid or coexisting conditions, and those include attention deficit disorder and obsessive compulsive disorder. Those are two main ones which we very frequently see in these patients, and they can be just as impairing, if not more so. And so we feel that it's very important to have a collaborative team who are working for the good of the patient. If I treat the tics, but the OCD or the attention deficit ADHD is still really problematic, the patient is not feeling well. They are still struggling with their disorder. And so the psychiatrist plus the neurologist or movement disorder expert all have to treat the total picture, all psychiatric conditions as well as the movement disorder of the tics, to make sure that the patient has an optimal quality of life.